guys, so today I'm here with a quick video to show you how I shape and tweeze and arch my eyebrows. There's a really simple way to do it. There's three steps that you want to follow that I will show you through the video, just to make sure that you're on the right path and, you know, you don't have your eyebrows arched to make you look like you're shocked all day, but that they're also not flat across and, you know, not shapely at all. Eyebrows are really important because they frame your face, so you want to make sure that when you have on a full face of makeup, or you know, or whether you're completely naked as far as makeup is concerned, you still have a good shape to your brows. So just keep watching this video and I will show you how to do that. Okay, so this picture is gonna show you what I use as a guide when I shape my eyebrows, and it's pretty much using the corner of your nose on whichever side to get that entire shape. But to start off with, I had this nasty bush on my face, and I did that all for y'all, by the way. So I'm just tweezing my unibrow because I already know that that needs to go. Excuse my bright red, acne scarred up face. I've been going through a little bit of drama, but y'all know about that. So I'm tweezing at the middle of my face, and what I did was I put my tweezer to the right side on the outside of my nose, and I just put it straight up so that I knew where my eyebrows were supposed to stop on the inside, so that it doesn't look like I have a unibrow. Now I'm going from the corner of my nose to the middle of my pupil on my eye, and I'm using that as the point where my arch needs to be. So anywhere under that point or that's gonna mess up that shape, I'm just gonna tweeze that off. And I know it looks like this is pretty painful right now, but it's really not that bad as long as you're used to it. If you're not used to it, then you can hold your skin taut, which means pretty much holding your skin really, really, really tight, which stops the pain from happening so much. And every few tweezes, you can just press down on it with your finger really, really hard to kind of take some of that pain away. But yeah, there's nothing wrong with, you know, getting in there and tweezing it all out just like this. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is just tweeze any little bitty hairs that I see that are way, way under my line, and just kind of get those out of the way. Now I'm going in here with a brush. It's like one of those little brushes that come in like an eyebrow kit. Mine came from my NYX kit. And I'm just brushing all my hair to the top and tweezing off any excess. So anything that's outside of those lines that you want your eyebrows to be shaped, you are going to cut that off. Now my scissors have a little curve to them because they're manicure scissors, so if you're not used to working with these, you might want to use something straight or else it'll really misshape what you're expecting to cut. But when I use these, I only use the tip of it so that I make sure that it's not going to curve and mess up what I have going on there. But as you can see, I'm just cutting off all that excess hair because what that does is it ends up hanging down and makes your eyebrows look crazy. So I'm gonna brush it all off, see what I'm working with there, and then do the same thing on the outside. Now you never wanna tweeze the top of your brows. So right here, I have got to get to cutting those long hairs. You see all them long hairs up in there? There's nothing cute about that, looking like a bush. All right, so cut it off, brush it away, do what you gotta do. Then again, I'm just gonna go in and clean up. I'm really, really a stickler for this, and these Tweezer Man tweezers are perfect to get really, really close to your skin, and they are literally picking up hairs that you guys can't even see. So now I'm going back in with my scissors, and I'm going to shape the front part of my brow because you want it essentially to angle downwards. So that part of my brow goes up pretty high, so I have to cut it down. But again, you don't want to tweeze it, so I'm going to cut it the best that I can. Tweezing it just makes it grow up even higher, so I heard. I don't know if that's true or if that's a lie, but I don't want to find out one way or the other. So I'm just going to cut it off with some scissors and keep it moving, okay? So again, I'm just going to dust off all that excess stuff, and now I'm going to shape my brows and fill them in. So I take my brush, or excuse me, my pencil that I got from Birchbox. This is that YBF pencil in Universal Taupe. And I'm just pretty much going to shape the outline that I have right here. Again, you can see I'm using my little technique with the three arrows to figure out where it is that my my shape needs to go. And if you mess up, the beauty is that you can always fix it. Whether you already have on makeup or you don't. Right now I don't have on makeup, so if I did mess it up, I would just go in with some concealer and reshape it. So now I'm shaping the top of my brow, and I need a little bit of help in this department because my brows are very sparse at the top. So I'm just going to shape what's naturally there and just fill it in. And you want to make like really, really short strokes so that it doesn't look, you know, too harsh or too drawn on and look completely fake, because then it's just totally obvious that you drew on your brows. Here, I'm going to make sure that I don't go too far in. Like there you can see I overshot it just a little bit. So I'm just gonna take it off before I put my makeup on. So now I'm working on the back part of my brow, and for that part, you just wanna take your pencil from the outside of your nose and line it up with the outside of your eye, and that should be where it ends so that it's not too long and drawn out. And then you're just gonna take a spoolie brush and brush it out and make it clean. Okay, so that was it. I know it probably looked painful, and I know my brows were bushy. Oh my gosh, were they bushy. But I was trying to let them grow out so that I could really show you guys how it is that I shape them and cut them with the scissors and tweeze them and fill them in and all that good stuff. So if you have any other questions regarding that, then you can just leave it in the comment section below. Tweet me and write on my Facebook page. I always respond to wherever it is. So I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye. Your eyebrows are really important because they shape your freight. What? Make sure you tweet me or whoops.